I wanted to see how my top 5 favorite concealers from the drugstore perform and if they will pass the oil test. So I decided to individually place them on oil blotting paper to see which concealer releases the most oil. And the results were shocking.